Hi everyone, you're watching this special Christmas program that's brought to you by Spot Pocket Opera Theatre in collaboration with Cycling Without H. So Spot Pocket Opera Theatre is a non-profit organisation that really prides itself in bringing music to people who might not have access to it, and we are so happy to be here to perform for all of you. But of course, with that said, it's not about us, it's about you guys today.
Due to the COVID-19 situation, many people have not had the opportunity to go to a live performance. So I thought it would be very meaningful to bring the performance to you virtually. We hope that it will put a smile on your faces.
My friend approached me to look for a bunch of singers to do this together. So I approached my friends to do this project with me.
I hope all of you will enjoy this performance.
It is my pleasure to be part of this project.
I wish for the folks to experience joy, peace, and comfort, I think, through the songs that we sing.
I wish you good health and a peace of mind.
I wish all of you stay happy and healthy.
Just be happy.
Oh,
impossible dream to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave cannot go, to right the unrightable wrong, to love pure in case from afar, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star, no matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this, that one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable stars.
Thank you.
bum bum bum. A newborn king to see, pa rum bum bum bum. Our finest gift we bring, pa rum bum bum bum.
Thank you.
We'd like to thank Cycling Without Age for bringing us on board this project.
And also Inspire Church for letting us use their space.